Evening, everyone. Thank you so much for coming to the Princess or Superhero and Princess Recital, Spring Recital 2017. Thank you so much for coming. So, we have a lot of new people here, grandparents, friends. Thank you for coming. We have a lot of fun pieces for you tonight, some very lighthearted, some very beautiful. They're going to be really fun for you to listen to. And each student is representing a different superhero or princess, so that's pretty neat. Again, thank you parents for coming, for investing in each of your children to take music lessons, and for showing your support tonight. Also, after the program, we'll also be honoring a few students that have worked very hard and that are very talented for their hard work these last couple of months. So if you could possibly stay to the end of the program all the way through, knowing that each student has worked very hard at each piece. So we want to show our full support. And let's go ahead and begin.
Evan Parnell will begin by playing Superman. Amanda Dasta will now play "A Dream Is a Wish Your Heart Makes."
Thank you.
Kaylee Parnell will now play Let It Go. Sarai Mahmood will now play Princess Leia's theme. Eden Miller will now play I See the Light. Thank you. Titus Barraclough will now play Super Mario. Ayla Smith will now play Someday My Prince Will Come. Capri Woodcock will now play Once Upon a Dream. Evelyn Huss will now play Part of Your World. Anna Sanderson will now play For the First Time and Forever.
Thank you.
Grace Dunham will now play Indiana Jones theme. Cassia Nichols will now play Lavender Blue. Cole Natale will now play The Hulk. Taryn Parnell will now play Belle.
Thank you.
Lily Brown will now play Colors of the Wind.
Thank you.
Parker Kelly will now play the Lone Ranger theme. Kayla Sanderson will now play Once Upon a December. Thank you. Taryn Parnell and Christy Aiello will now play Beauty and the Beast. Kayla and Anna Sanderson will now play Do You Want to Build a Snowman? Thank you.
was awesome. Great job, everyone. Let's give them a round of applause again, every single one of them. And students, I would like for you to stand up, turn around, and give your parents a round of applause right here, right now. Okay? Say thank you. Thank you for all that you've invested in me. Good job. Wow, that was really, really good. I really enjoyed that. Okay, so now on to awards. So we've had an exciting year. So this is sort of our end of the year recital. It's kind of all encompasses everything that we've done the last year since August to June. So I would like to start off with our certificates of achievement. And these students have accomplished or have finished an entire level from their method books and have since moved on to the next level. So I'm going to call your names up, and I would like for you to just line up in front of this table, and we're going to try to get your picture, okay? So as I call your name, I'm going to get you your certificate. We have Taryn Parnell. Yep, you can clap, that's fine. And Cole Natoli. Okay, and she go that way. Taryn, and Eden Miller, and Evelyn Huss, and Parker Kelly, Grace Dunham, good job, Sarai Mahmood, and Capri Woodcock. And can we get their picture, Courtney? That would be great. And parents, you're welcome to, yeah. You guys are going to just have to stand there awkwardly and smile. Sorry. Yep, keep smiling. Hold up your certificates. Everybody can see it. Okay, great. I think they gave you the thumbs up. You can go sit down. Good job, you guys. Great job. Okay, next is our Spring Into Music Challenge winners. And let me just explain a little bit about what the Spring Into Music Challenge was. Every term I try to do some kind of incentive program that gives students a goal to work for. So here's sort of what they had to do. First off, they had to practice their allotted time to gain points. So each student has a certain amount of time they have to practice each week, and if they wanted to win, they had to practice that amount of time for 12 weeks in a row. Other ways they could gain points was to complete their level of scales, to write a musical piece, and to read composer biographies and write a report about it. So there was a lot of stuff they had to do and a lot of learning they had to do, and I hope they did learn some of it, something from it. There's going to be in the gym, you can see their reports and some of the pieces they wrote, which is really, really cool, just the stuff that they're getting to learn. I want to make mention four students that got very, very close. They did a really, really good job, and I just want to mention them and recognize them. Capri, Sarai, Titus, and Lily all were very, very close. You guys did good. But our winner, for our third prize winner, is Grace Dunham. And I forgot to mention it, they got a gift card. So there was a third prize winner, a second prize winner, and first prize winner. Our second prize winner is Parker Kelly. Good job. This is actually a surprise to them. They didn't know who's winning. And our first prize winner is Amanda Dasta. Good job. So they all had to work hard, every one of them, but these three students, they just came out on top, so they did good. And I also want to recognize students that performed at the piano piano festival. The students had to play two pieces, both memorized. One was from a syllabus, the other one was of their choice, in front of judges. So they were actually judged based on their performance and their memorization. And I wanted to honor them. All of them got, out of 1 through 5, they got 4 points or higher. So they all did really, really well. So I'd like to just honor them with a medal tonight. And my first one is Kayla Sanderson. And why don't you guys just stand up here so we can get your picture. And Anna Sanderson. And Titus Barricklow. Thank you. And Taryn Parnell. All right, get their picture real quick. Guys are good. Good job, guys. These guys did a great job. I wish all of y'all could have been there. It was a very friendly atmosphere, very, you know, kid-oriented, but it was a little bit intimidating in some ways, and the parents are like, yeah, it was. But it was really good. They learned a lot from it, so I'm really proud of them. They did good. And lastly, we're going to do our end of the year awards. So nobody knows but me who's going to get these awards. So it's pretty special. I'm going to read off the different awards. Little Musicians Award, the Dedicated Award, and the Honors Award. And I try to pick the students that I feel fit these descriptions the best. I want to give every single one of you an award. I promise you, I really do. It's hard to choose. But just know I'm proud of each of you. You all have done a really good job. Of music making. So our Little Musicians Award, the boy is Cole Natoli. And our Little Musicians Girl is Sarai Mahmood. And let's just get your picture really quick. Mom and Dad, I'm sure, are proud of this, so. Okay, go ahead. We'll get it after, it's okay. Good job, guys, very good. Our dedicated award is awarded to students who have been the most diligent in their practice and determined to progress each week. They must demonstrate a certain level of responsibility in keeping their practice log and reaching goals regardless of the difficulty while also maintaining a teachable spirit. And I have three because each of these students never missed a practice, ever. So I want to award three of these kids. And the first one is Titus Barricklow. And Capri Woodcock. And Amanda Dasta. Okay, good job, guys. All right. And last but certainly not least, our Honors Award. You can read the description below. This highly esteemed award is given to a student who has not only shown growth musically, but mostly has demonstrated a genuine love for music. The student who receives this award has been honorable in all their motives to learn and enhance themselves, not just in areas of music, but in their character as well. The heart of the student is the heart of an honorable musician. And this year's honors award will go to Kayla Sanderson. Very good. I'm very proud of them. They've all done a really good job. So before we go, I would just like to say again, thank you parents for coming and just being a part of your children's musical education. It's really a privilege of mine that I get to teach them, and I love each and every one of them. I just want to say a couple thank yous. Gabby has done a wonderful job just with everything. I mean, everything you see back there is just her talent. So I thank you, Gabby, for putting all that work together. I'd also like to thank Josh Kelly for taking care of the live stream. And what else? The microphones. I was trying to think of what else. So we'll actually be able to have a recording of this, so that's really nice. So thank you, Josh, for taking care of that. Courtney, thank you so much for taking care of pictures. I don't know where she went. She went out. Okay. So she's been taking pictures. I'll send you all pictures of your kids. That way you can have this night to remember. And also thank you, Community Baptist Church, for letting us use this beautiful facility. It's just really nice. Again, thank you for your support and just giving me the opportunity.